Boom, done. But it was so funny because of the whole earthquake thing. And then they couldn't tear it down.
When I saw it laying down, I figured.
It didn't even break. They had to somehow just bring it down. And I don't think it had rebar in it.
I was there when they took it down.
Did it have rebar and steel in it in the old days?
Yeah, there was a little bit.
Probably because they poured the cement. Yeah. But it wasn't really cement blocks. It was really, they poured cement.
My dad, went to school there.
Yeah, I know.
And, so did my mom and my uncle and everybody else. But they built that entire high school in, I think it was less than a year.
Really?
1931 or something?
Something like that.
Are you videoing?